Testing 1578 4769. 69. That's ridiculous. Frames, check. Doomness, check. 1993/5, check. All the things, check. Tasty.
We're gamers, we like games, we play games because we're gamers, we got no lives, we've got jobs, this is our hub.
And welcome back, everyone, to everyone's favorite pixely simulating demon killing device. We're back in this hot action. All the cool auto saves, but let's load this up. Well, isn't this like a stoic track? Oh, hello! Everyone wants some of this hot action. Everyone! Hey! It's like not retarded dubstep. If that offends anyone, I don't really care. I don't like dubstep that much. I thought there was a thing around here. I just realized that most of my Doom stuff involves me orgasming against a wall. It's pretty great. Yeah, alright, so start checking the shooting. Alright, maybe it doesn't open up now, and maybe it's not there, and I'm just losing my mind. What mission is this? This is number 6. Hi, invisible. You could ask me on a date first! Oh, twofer. Alright, so these are both red. The blood of my enemies. There's a little thingamadoodler. That was almost terrible! I just scream like my wife does. And if she's watching this, but she thinks it's too scary, but if she's watching this, then I'm sorry. But you do kind of scream like that. I don't want to... You know, there's nothing else in here. I'm not going to shoot those barrels. It's way too close to comfort. What, I hear someone. Is it here? Yeah, okay, that door isn't... All right, let's go over here. I heard you open. Hi! Thank you for the gun. Cheese!
Toasty cheese, hobbitses. Nasty, nasty hobbitses.
You can't sound like Gollum. You sound like cheese to me. All the things. Shoot the barrel. More chain gun. Holy piss! Let them kill each other. Yee. Yeah. Yeah. You hear that sexy demon on demon action? Do a search in Pornhub. Trending. Hashtag mdick. Anyways. I know one of these opens into a secret thing. It's over there I'm looking for. Thank you for cooperating upon your death. Hi. Oh, come on. One of these has to be fisted open. Really gonna say that there's more than that. I'll come back. Ain't nobody got time for it. Cause I hear more bitches. That's probably over here. So I got the red key, but I'm not gonna go to the blood of my enemies' doors yet. Hi. Oh Lord! You all step off my business! Save my soul! I Anybody else want to negotiate? Fifth Element reference check. These are Yeller, so I'm assuming I have to go through the blood of my enemies' doors to get the Yeller keys. Hi. See what I was saying earlier? The jump scares are getting a little bit more intense now. They're trying to make you piss your panties. Yeah, panties. Everyone's got panties of some kind. Some people call them boxers, though. More Yeller keys. Yeah! It looks like this isn't a Yeller. That opened something. I heard it opened something. Hi, guys. Stop having a sick little balcony rave up there. This is a blue key. Another thing I don't have. So, oh hi. Hello, small army. Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. No. You shall not snipe me from lofty position. Woo! Hello. Blue key secret again. Alright, we got that suit. So let's go over here. You see how there's a little lip here? Oh, come on! That's gonna open up at some point. I just don't know when. Wait, was it this? No. Because remember, we heard a door open. Alright, I can't do that. I think I just wasted the suit. God dang it. Hello, everyone. Hi, everyone. Part 3. Okay. The thing I looked behind me! Just in case. No triggers, really? Well, I guess I could have used the... Ugh. God dang it. Okay. Oh, there we go. This game's thinking about me. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. See, I knew there was a secret there. It just opens from that side once again. Oh, see, I guess you could snipe those. Yee! Alright, let's go use this suit appropriately over here. I did that. Let's go this way. Why is this a secret? I think I know where the other secret is. So, it's a secret to use this. I guess you're not supposed to jump off, you're supposed to just grab the key and move on, so I guess that works. I'm gonna go over here and make sure that no one didn't, like, trigger something. It doesn't look like it. And, for the first time in a long time, we have full everything. That's pretty great. You guys are still having a frickin' party in there. Sniper now! Yeah! Dodging! Oh, yeah, this. A semi-maze. This open? No. How about now? No? Okay. Hi. Mad Jukes. Got the Mad Jukes, bro. There's a secret around here. It has a computer map in it. I'm pretty sure. All these halls look the same, though, so... Could really be anywhere. Let's try up here. If Apparently this theme is catchy and I wasn't aware of it. Hi guys. Hi. Ooh, we both shot at the same time and caused a glitch in the matrix. That does something. Oh, that looks suspicious. Look at this helpful little arrow. That was not a secret? Oh, see, look, the computer map generates stuff on the map that we don't know yet. Guess that wasn't a secret. Maybe it's because it blatantly points it out. That's probably why, yeah. Hi. Nothing like cruising down a dark alley looking for dudes. Sounds like a very bad gay Tinder incident. Alright, we're going this way, Hammy. And it's their sniper nest. Oh, that just did a double trigger. Let's open this up, obviously. Hello, Macarena. Mad Jukes. Mad Jukes. Oh, hi, invisible horde. Ow. Good. Nope. Can't touch this. Fucking MC Hammer part 16. What haven't I done? I haven't gone across the way yet. There we go. And that alley. Why do I like this theme so much? Stop being so damn catchy. You're not even as good as the other ones. Oh. What up, buddy? So wait. That means that's open now. That has to mean that. Alright, we're gonna risk this shit? I think we need to risk this shit, because look at that. Look at all that stuff up there. Let's go! Speed car! Alright, we're good. Alright, that was our last secret. We actually got them all this time. Not the Glock. Not the rip your face off saw. Not the fister. Not the cock. There we go. All them motherfuckers! All them motherfuckers! Got them, guys. Yee! All the shotguns. This open? Yes, it does. Let them shoot each other. No. Get me up there. Hi. Yeah. The way we were intended to go. Down these dark alley halls. Just checking for atoms. It's very repetitive, but it's really good. How dare you hit me? Mommy, he hit me. The spiked bitch hit me. That goes to an exit, according to the computer map. I think this opens something to it. Yup. snipe all the motherfuckers. All them motherfuckers. I wonder what kind of fucking dark magic wizardry they have to pull to get, like, those fireballs to come out. You know, it doesn't look like there's any poison suits, so I'm not gonna risk venturing out there. Get up here, guys! No. There we go. Snipe from a safe location. Mad Jukes. What up, guys? What's up, guys? Hi. Okay, there's some hot item action going on. That's some sick drum solos right there. Oh, fucking great! Yee! Oh no! Bad! Shit! You know what? Oh boy! Yeah. Who else wanna go get that? Damn it, those weren't words. No! Not today, fellas. Not today at all. I'ma cut every single one of you motherfuckers. Yeah! That was way too close. Freaking locking us in. Not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Okay. That, like, closes the door and shit. That sucks. Let's shoot these barrels that way. If there's any... There's, looks like on the map. There's one more map, you know. Four. Chain gun. He's dead? Nope, he's dead, Jim. Alright. That was way too fucking stressful. Yeah. 17 minutes. Okay. Computer station! I wonder if they need some help in their IT department! I just picked up a clip for existing. Oh boy. Let's check the little cubicle we're in. Okay. Hello, everyone! I have a chain gun. Say hello to my little friend! No. Dare you make me... I just really like Doom music. I actually have had a history of, like, back in the day, I guess you could call it. When I was a kid, I used to actually hook up my computer, like, through a 3.5mm jack, like a regular headphone. Oh, massive cheese! And I recorded Doom music. And I still have those files to this day. I've never seen the soundtrack released anywhere because it was released 800 million years ago. That's in 1993/5. So I did it myself because I liked the music so much. And it sounds still pretty good. That's how I taught myself how to use a certain program I like to call Adobe Audition. It's because of that. None of these windows. At least the IT department gets some scenic views. That's right, bitch. I shoot you through that window. Wait. Wasn't that open? Oh! Must be losing my mind. Alright, let's switch to the... not that. That. Thank you. There's all kinds of fucking noises going on. It's red, like we already discussed, probably. Just got distracted. But yeah, I've recorded Doom music, and it's great. It's just so good. Ah! Hello! Snap it, snap it, snap. Ooh, magic. How? That's rude. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I shoot in the face too? I'm gonna kill your ass anyway. Kill your ass. Kill your ass anyway. Doesn't really work. No! Dude, not cool. I'm getting the fuck away from you. Might be a dude right up there. Okay. Ah! Guardians of the Key. Thank you for letting me pass. They didn't let me pass, they wanted to shoot me. Well, fuck 'em! Okay, let's get all the shells. Perfect. Open this up. Hi. Get me out of here! Did that open something? Okay, good. Ow! That's right. Oh, they're up there. They can, like, they can barely see me. That's a ow! Where are you? Okay, there we go. This is the perfect example of damage scaler at its finest. Hi. There you are. You're the bitch that shot. No, it's you! You! Still shooting me, fuck! Let's stay away from that window for now. I was in like I pooped myself. Alright, let's get up here. No. No. Perfect. Alright, that's oddly. Oh, hi. Yeah! Still got the mad jukes, yo! Hold on! Yeah, I think this is the last one before... Yeah, this is the last level before the boss battle for this episode. Holy crap, guys! It feels so soon! We're almost done with this episode. Shoot all them motherfuckers. Whew, there's someone behind me? No, you don't. We're gonna start running ragged on health on averagely. Instead of, you know, always being a super beast. I wonder. No, you can't jump, right? I mean, I could jump, but that's cheaty. Could you run out this? No. Ah! We're just just like running through and with reckless abandon. There's no plan. Fuck plans. I'm just here to kill bitches. More. That's why I did that. Hot stagger effect action. There's your red key for ya. Probably triggered something. I wanna go down there. Hi. Doom really likes A, its close quarters, and B, its enemy rooms. Where it just opens up the thing when you do a certain thing. I wanna go get that super thing. Wait a minute. Yee. Shoot across the hall. This came down when we walked over here, yeah? Does it go back up? It does. That's how you do it. Got it. Ooh. Sneaky, sneaky. So got our suit on. All right, that opened up a computer thing that I think we can. Yeah, we hop to it. That drop? No. Okay, we have to go this way. And then this drop? No. Alright, let's go this way. Yeah! Yeah! That's half the secrets. There's the red door. That opens something else. Probably something on the way back. Yep, right there. What's up, fam? Ow. Oh, the stagger. Got the moves like stagger. Alright, where haven't I been? Wait. Is that hollow? It's giving the indication that it's hollow, because look at the map right there. We gotta go over there and get it. It's probably another secret. Now you guys have been storing yourselves all up for me, saving yourself for our first night. How very thoughtful of you guys. All right, so then we go like that. That's how we get the computer. Let me hop over there. And that tells us all the other secrets. Oh look, it's the holy chainsaw platform. Man, the IT department was fucking loaded. That doesn't trigger anything? Huh. How odd. I thought it would. I think that's just a chainsaw platform, so that way you can rip and tear. Sniping. So according to this, this one opens to some degree, but I think that's if right here. There we go. All right, so that's three secrets. We're supposed to technically access this area, apparently. The out yard. You guys having a bald guy convention, petitioning to get your hair back. Ow! Don't mind me, I'm a running fool. Alright, is this how we get back in? Yeah. Alright. Alright, so, unlike last time, we're good, Gucci, on both of our secrets. Hi!
I've been expecting you.
Huh? Oh. Darkness! Cheesemaker! They don't call me the cheese grater for nothing. They don't call me the cheese grater. That'd be quite the name. Hi. Let me turn the cheese? Didn't work, because you ran away, like a pussy bitch. Darkness. Open something. Is that a permanent switch? Oh, it released the horde. Hi, horde. Just avoid all those with my Mad Juke special skills. Alright, so it looks like we're loaded up on chain gun again, not Glock gun. I mean, yeah, it's the same ammo, but fuck using that thing. So wait, are we Gucci? Yeah, we're Gucci. We did it! We're the Wieners! Put us on a grill and cook us, because we're the Wieners! 1323? Alright, that'll do her. Besides, I think the next one is... I'm going to give you guys a little sneaky beaky. No. Okay, apparently it's not. Wait. Oh, wait. Yeah, it is. Creepy. Anyways, we're going to save that for next time. Because I believe it's the boss battle, or, you know, the ending of this game, where you find out a couple things. So... anyways, if you like that shit, make sure to like and subscribe and all that cool stuff, and stay tuned for more Hot Doom action and more multi-platform Monarchy hijinks and shit like that. If you enjoy that, then yeah, keep watching and stuff. Enjoy yourselves.